the man of the moment. On the back of a hat-trick, will he continue to excel? The action is live on EA TV. Hello from the south coast of England. Welcome to St. Mary's. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary. And joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Southampton up against Arsenal.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Well, opposing defences always have to pay attention when Arsenal provide the opposition. I say that based on their wonderful goal-scoring record, Lee.
Well, Derek, fans want to see goals. We all want to see goals. And this lot rarely let us down. They're prolific. Ian Wright would have scored an absolute hatful in this team.
Here's how it looks for Southampton. Andrea Consigli stands between the posts. James Ward-Prowse starts alongside Kevin Campbell in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Here are the starters for Arsenal. Bernd Leno stands between the posts. Leon Goretzka plays with Fabian in the centre of midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And this confrontation is underway. Hey. Bertrand.
Garcia.
Well cleared away. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Salisu.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Harvey Barnes. Now potential danger. Must score! And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Arsenal had too much for their opponents in the win against Liverpool. What do you expect to see from them this time, Lee?
Well, it was an easy 3-1 win away from home. Not so sure they're going to win today, though. I'm predicting a draw.
Oh, what an opportunity. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, I think the coach can feel the game slipping away here. He's showing his frustration on the sidelines.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Ward-Prowse. Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Has the strength to hang on to it.
Balde.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack.
Balde. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Klostermann.
Martin Ødegaard. Well, not very clever defending.
And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
So, 2-0 now. Kevin Campbell.
Garcia.
The ball with Campbell. And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the replay, and it starts with a lovely 1-2 pass. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
So there we have it, 2-1. Armstrong. Gertrauda. The ball with Campbell. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Well, that's not watertight defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? Camper. This could be the equaliser. And not cleared away properly. Well, they survived the attack.
Well, the pressure's mounting, Derek. The goalkeeper preserves the lead, though.
Options in the middle. Throw-ins given. Balde. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, he's through here. Will he? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Ward-Prowse. Oh, lovely ball. Possession given away, unfortunately.
Arsenal have hardly had the ball at all, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Che Adams. Armstrong could play it in. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Camper. Well, they keep the ball moving. What can he do from here? Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in, but he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. There's a slide rule pass. Can he take advantage? A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around, and quickly.
So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. Ward-Prowse. Really getting stuck in defensively. And do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, that's a fine pass. Well, possibilities in the centre. Camper. A very timely interception. Leon Goretzka. Here's Fabian. Well, he likes to run at them. It's a corner. Over it comes.
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, we can see it again here, and it starts with a really good delivery. Deep corner making it very difficult for the defenders. And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
And that is going to be it for the first half. Well, it's Arsenal on top. Lee, I wonder what you've made of it.
Well, Derek, playing as a defender for this lot must be an absolute dream. You know the forwards are likely to score, so you've just got to have a half-decent game at the back, and the likelihood is you'll bag all 3 points. Easy, eh?
So the ball moving, the pendulum has already swung Arsenal's way in this game. Will we see more of the same in the second half? Martin Ødegaard. And moving the ball nicely. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Goretzka. And he takes on the shot. Terrific block there. One block after another.
Kevin Campbell. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Southampton facing Everton.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
And he's in an offside position. Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Klostermann. Look at Digne. Here is Digne. Romagnoli. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Playing with purpose and control. Goretzka. And that's an important intervention. Mohamed Salisu. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time, nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Arsenal facing West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Straight offside, but only just. Goretzka. Barnes. A chance to whip it in. However, up a dead end, foiling them effectively. Credit to them for winning back possession. Barnes. Might be able to set up the chance.
Can he finish this? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. So, 20 minutes to go. Lee. Now, potential danger. Couldn't grab hold of it. Fabian. And very deftly cut out.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Bertrand. Ward-Prowse. Kemper. Well, moving the ball impressively here.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Goretzka.
It's a weighted pass. He might be able to make it through. Real danger. Fabian. Tremendous block. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it.
Kevin Kemper. Fabian.
Goretzka has it now.
Fruitful looking attack.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
And the counter-attack came to nothing.
Lee.
Martin Ødegaard. And he's through here.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the goal again. And it's a great ball to put him through. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around and quickly.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Fabian.
Space and time for the cross.
What a vital intervention.
Stuart Armstrong. Ward-Prowse. And now it is official. The referee brings this match to an end, and it's a victory for the Gunners, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and there was certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.